Another new product we debuted here at IMTS 2016 is our Minilase XL. This falls in line with our existing Minilase family, but it is now the largest system of the group. We've got a lot of requests from our customers who love our Minilase line, but wanted something that had a little bit more space and a little bit more work area, along with a little bit more part height capability, still within a desktop or benchtop footprint. We've also added a few other important upgrades and features to the Minilase XL, and I'll give you a short overview of that. The first thing is that the system still uses our patented built-in safety three-sided pneumatic door system. So if I want to open the door, see I push the button on the front membrane pendant, the door comes open, pneumatic rise, three-sided. So from an operator standpoint, in terms of ergonomics, if you're sitting in front of the machine, it's still very easy to load parts from one side to the other. If I have a bin of unmarked parts on this side and I have a bin of finished parts on the other side, it's very easy for the operator to process across. For operators processing in high volume, we also have our easy mode, which allows for the a very ergonomic way of processing parts. Once the part's loaded, the operator simply has to press start, the door closes, the marking takes place. When the marking is complete, the door automatically opens. You can see as well, inside we have our T-slot tool plate. The patented safety system prevents crushing or pinching of fingers or parts or components. I'll show you that, I'll demonstrate it right now with my own hand. You can see as the door comes down, the door is let down and it's extremely lightweight, so there's no pulling. And if I want to raise the door back up off my hand, all I do is press open, the door corrects, it catches itself and opens back up. One great feature about Minilase XL is it not only operates in class one mode, which means the door is closed and the system is completely sealed off while the marking is taking place. It's also available to run in class 4 mode, which means we can run and process parts with the door open. What that allows us to do is the operator can put laser safety glasses on. And if you have that 10 to 20% part range that's just a little bit too big to put in the system and close the door, you're able to lay the part from left to right with the door open, put on the laser safety glasses, and still process your part. So your part can extend to the outside of each machine from the left and right or the front and still process. And that's a helpful feature for people that most of their parts are small, but they may have 10 to 20%, maybe even 5% of their components are a little larger. One of the things that we've done different in the Minilase XL compared to the other Minilase products is that we have left the back or the inside of the machine completely open, and that gives us a lot more flexibility for different applications. For example, we have a lot more room to not only extend parts from left to right, but we also have additional room to extend parts or products back into the machine. We've also got a Z-axis that can be located in different positions depending on where the component needs to be marked inside the machine. So if a client requests that the Z-axis is not mounted on the right side here, it needs to be mounted on the left, it's very easy to do that. Additionally, this Z-axis, while it's power as a standard product, it can be upgraded to fully programmable, where the software controls the focal height and automatically makes the correct adjustments.